Charles Oxley McCarthy. He's coming home with Declan's men. We'll raise a glass to Tipperary when we skin the cats again. We started on the road to Croker way back in the month of May. The Rebels, they came to Turles, Ireland's champions for the play. A good start, it was half the battle, but Cork they came and storming back. The scores from Shamie, Laren, Benny finally halted their attack. Next in line we faced the banner inside in Limerick's Gaelic ground. We started slow, but when we motored, we were monster final bound. At a sparrow's wings they took a clip in his Porrick Marty bust the game. Onwards then to face the Dacia, the banner we had truly slain. Keep your paws off Liam McCarthy, he's coming home with Declan's men. We'll raise a glass to Tipperary when we skin the cats again. What happened in that Munster final on the 10th day of July was make-believe for Tip supporters. I met poor Davy Fitzcroy. 7 goals they flew past Clinton. The day she they were all shook up. A famous 21-point win saw Kelly lift the Munster Cup. The game saw our own Brendan Cummins equal ring as the most cap player. Larry Corbett scored 4-4 and the Bonner Mar was everywhere. How was the night? A happy book and a warning sent to all our folk. The kings of Munster and of Ireland heading far to in a row. Keep your paws off Lee McCarthy, he's coming home with Declan's men. We raise a glass to Tipperary when we skin the cats again. Win the semis, we face Dublin back again to Jones's Road. Tip would win, it's fairly handy, or so the media had us told. The Dubs, they came out, all guns blazing, Daly's men were quick to swarm. But as the minutes ticked away, we learned to cope with Dublin's storm. The Jackings plan went up in smoke, as Parbour put us 4 points up. The Premier dream, alive and well, to keep the Lee McCarthy Cup. So it's on the 4th day of September, it's up to Crowbar for the crack. We'll be there to cheer as Tipperary put all Ireland's back to back. Keep your balls off Lee McCarthy, he's coming home with Declan's men. We'll raise a glass to Tipperary when we skin the cats again. So all that's left is poor Kilkenny, and they're coming back again for more. We taught to learn their lesson last year, when Hickey's arse hit the floor. This year they've got back Henry Shefflin, a Kilkenny's greatest player by far. But even Henry gets the jitters at the thoughts of marking Porrick Mar. So all that's left for us to do is salute our heroes one and all, who make us proud of the blue and gold, and who answer Tipperary's call. Brendan Cummins and Paddy Saint, the Ball Paul Kern and Mikey Cahill, John O'Keefe, O'Mahony, young Porrick Mar and Shane McGrath, O'Garrod Ryan and Jamie Callan and Noel McGrath, and the Bonner Mar, the great old Kelly, John O'Brien and Larry Corbett from the Sars. Keep your paws off Lee McCarthy, he's coming home with Declan's men. We raise a glass to Tipperary when we skin the cats again. Keep your paws off Lee McCarthy, he's coming home with Declan's men. We raise a glass to Tipperary when we skin the cats again. Keep your paws off Lee McCarthy, he's coming home with Declan's men. We raise a glass to Tipperary when we skin the cats again.